If you've travelled by air, you've most likely seen three-letter codes on your boarding pass. LAX or JFK might be the most well-known American examples. These three-letter airport identifiers are known as the IATA airport codes and are generally used by commercial airlines when identifying their destinations. ICAO codes, on the other hand, are used more generally in aviation to identify airports and landing strips. These codes are four letters and include country or region prefix. In the United States, that country prefix is K. Let's find out why in today's video. In the United States, the ICAO codes of most airports are simply their IATA code, think ORD or MIA, with the prefix K, KORD or KMIA. The prefix K was assigned to the United States by the International Civil Aviation Organization, or ICAO, as it wanted these prefixes to reflect the geographical location of each airport or airstrip. But why was K used specifically instead of another letter? The letter C is used as the prefix for Canadian airports, which makes a lot of sense. Think C for Canada. Unfortunately, we couldn't find a clear reason for why K was assigned to the US instead of, perhaps, the letter A. But in case you were wondering, other prefixes include E for Northern Europe, including the United Kingdom, Scandinavia, Germany, and Poland. O for the Middle East, including Saudi Arabia, Iran, Yemen, and Oman. Z for Continental East Asia, including China and Mongolia. S for South America, including Brazil, Argentina, and Venezuela. U for former Soviet republics, including Russia, Georgia, and Kazakhstan. The K prefix was only reserved for the contiguous United States. Thus, both Hawaii and Alaska actually use the P prefix, which is more commonly used in the South Pacific Islands. However, unlike the continental United States, which simply adds the K prefix to the IATA airport code, each country, state, or region which uses the P prefix is assigned a second letter. For example, Hawaii is assigned H, and so all ICAO codes within the state of Hawaii begin with PH. Honolulu's IATA code is HNL and Kahului OG. Therefore, their equivalent ICAO codes are PHNL and PHOG, respectively. Alaskan airports are instead given the prefix PA. The IATA code for Anchorage is ANC, and for Fairbanks, it's FAI. Their equivalent ICAO codes are PANC and PAFA. Unlike IATA airport codes, ICAO airport codes are generally less recognized by air passengers. For example, when referring to London Heathrow Airport or Hong Kong International Airport, most passengers will simply think of LHR and HKG, not EGLL and VHHH. However, for industry professionals such as air traffic controllers and pilots, these ICAO airport codes mean much more. In flight plans, for example, airports are identified by these codes. In addition, some other locations, such as weather forecast facilities and air traffic control offices, are also given ICAO codes. Which airport codes do you prefer using? Those from IATA or those by the ICAO? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.